Welcome back to another Twitch / YouTube stream. We got a triple threat. Me, Grizzly, and then Leo. Yep, Leo's back. He's playing as Santos Escobar, god dang it. Well, aren't you on Call of Duty anyway? Oh, well, sorry. Well, I guess I'll invite you next game. Head's already red. Crazy. I don't know. I guess winner of this gets number one contender for whatever title they want. Well, don't worry about it. No. Because you came over here and attacked me. If you wouldn't have attacked me, I would have taken advantage of his stun bar. I know that. Yeah. Okay. Come on, game. Let me reverse. There you go. Alright. This game. Let me reverse, would you? again. I was clearly trying to do something. The game didn't let me do it. Yeah. I need my resiliency, dang it. I need it. Get off me. Get off of me! Sit down, I say. Down! Give me that resiliency, Grizzly. I'll lose some more health, dang it. gotta do what you gotta do, Grizzly. Gotta do what you gotta do. Hey, Randy Orton learned her from Ric Flair, alright? Ric Flair is the dirtiest player in the game. Randy learned her from him, okay? Sometimes you gotta follow the script, Grizzly. Sometimes you gotta follow the script. When the script says go after Santos Escobar to bait Grizzly into doing something stupid, then there you go. See? Oh my god, game, let me reverse, would you? There we go. Jump kick! Sit down, Grizzly! Sit down! Oops, sorry, Leo.